be ready for a really gentle sequence. Have a block ready, blanket and bolster, and then meet me again on the mat.
Breathing towards your lower spine, through these bony structures with all the tissues around. Important is that you feel safe and stable, and that you find relief in one way or another in this pose. Again here, bringing the leg back to downward facing dog. Moving one more time here on the spot.